Jesus said in Matthew 10:32 that everyone who acknowledges me here on earth, I will also acknowledge before my Father in heaven. And so, a sinner is saved the moment he places his faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. And water baptism is a visible testimony to that faith. So if you accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, let's take that leap.